Finding true love is difficult for anybody. But if you're a Trump supporter, you may get a little resistance when trying to find a date. So my next guest created a new dating app named Donald Daters that's specifically tailored just for Trump voters. Joining me now, the founder of Donald Daters, Emily Moreno, and Jared Barker, who has signed up to find love. All right, Emily, did you create this because you saw that people that supported Donald Trump might be having trouble in the dating world?
I did. You know, I saw a real need for this. People that go on the mainstream apps like Tinder and Bumble, they're told if you're a Trump supporter, swipe left.
Ooh, so if you're going on a regular dating app and people find out you like Trump, they're just going to diss you and you got no shot.
Absolutely.
So this is, you've created an environment just for Donald Trump supporters like Jared Barker, who is a sign up person. He's now participating. Jared, have you found any love connection as a Donald Dater?
Absolutely. I mean, I've had a few matches. Obviously, it's only been out a few weeks, so haven't gone any dates yet, but yeah, it looks promising.
All right, so you have found other Trump supporters that you've matched with online. How does that work?
Yeah, absolutely. So you go through an app just like any other kind of dating app, swipe left, swipe right, obviously depending on your preference, and then if you get matched up with the other person, you can start talking from there.
Did you talk to them about the wall?
Absolutely. The first things out of my mouth is build that wall. Depending on their response.
And what did she say? And who's going to pay for it?
But that would be Bumble, not Donald Daters.
Right, right. I mean, they could have a field day with this thing. So this is financially successful so far. Has the president congratulated you on all of your love connections?
The president has not endorsed this yet, but we're hoping that he's watching this and he'll be supportive.
The president always watches Waters World. Do you find that there could be problems, though? What if there was a secret liberal who was signing up and was going on there to expose these people and to make fun of these people and then shame them online afterwards after there was an embarrassing date? Do you see a risk there?
Absolutely. And I think that, I mean, the liberals right now, they're unhinged. And of course, they're going to see this and they're going to want to attack people like Jared that are on here to find true love.
Are you on the Donald Daters?
So I actually have a boyfriend, and for it's nice thing for me is politics has never affected our relationship. And the nice, we put politics aside and focus on what really makes a strong relationship, which isn't about who you vote for every 4 years.
Do you think that having political similarities is key to finding love in the Trump era?
I think that politics and love is definitely, you can have politics and love if you choose to, but with Donald Daters, what we offer is you don't have to just talk politics. And on a lot of these mainstream apps, it becomes a deal breaker. And the way I see it is it should be an icebreaker.
Oh, that's nice. Jared, when you're online and you're in the Donald Daters scene, would you not even consider dating a Hillary supporter? You're just interested in dating Donald Trump supporters? What if there was a Hillary supporter and she was a knockout and you were infatuated with her, but, I mean, she was just a crazy radical. Would you make an exception?
I mean, I think it's all about more or less of what they're thinking of Trump supporters. I would definitely be open to it, but the second that you open your mouth and say you're a Trump supporter, they get more hostile than we get.
Oh, so you're the open-minded one. It's the Democrats that are closed-minded when it comes to dating.
Well, I think there's a little bit of both to that, but yeah.
Okay. All right. Well, listen, Jared, I hope you find love. And
thank you.
I hope that you guys have a love connection. And I want you to come back on the show with your love connection and report about how things are going in the world of Donald Trump dating. All right, Emily, thank you very much. You've done a lot of good work for a lot of people out there.
Thank you, Jesse.
All right, thank
Thanks,
you.
Jesse.